Good morning, children. My name is T. Sadgunasila, working as an English teacher in MUNZBH School, Kondazavaram. Today, I want to say about the poem, The Garden Within. The Garden Within is an artistic poem written by Celia Beryl. Okay, students, I will read this poem. All of you listen carefully. There is a garden in my heart, where beauty grows in fits and starts. There is a garden in my heart, where beauty grows in fits and starts. Where smells petals from the flowers, best word by others from their bows. Where smiles are petals from the flowers, best word by others from their bows. There is a garden in my heart, where beauty grows in fits and starts. No traces hope reaps its to feed, my spirit for its every need. No traces hope reaps its to feed, my spirit for its every need. With gratitude I'll reach my goal, to touch the island of my soul. With gratitude I'll reach my goal, to touch the island of my soul. There is a garden in my heart, where beauty grows in fits and starts. There is a garden in my heart, where beauty grows in fits and starts. Okay, children. Now I will say the meaning of this poem. First stanza. There is a garden in my heart, where beauty grows in fits and starts. There is a garden in my heart, where beauty grows in fits and starts. According to poet, there is a garden in everyone's heart. Beauty grows in that garden irregularly. Beauty grows in that garden irregularly. In fits and starts means irregular. Second stanza. Where smells are petals from the flowers, best word by others from their bows. Where smells are petals from the flowers, best word by others from their bows. Second stanza means other people present us flowers from a tree in their garden. It brings smiles on our faces and petals in our heart. Third stanza. Notices hope reaps its to feed, my spirit for its every need. Notices hope reaps its to feed, my spirit for its every need. Third stanza means good hope grows nourishing seeds, they give strength for every need. Good hope grows nourishing seeds, they give strength for every need. Fourth stanza. With gratitude I'll reach my goal, to touch the island of my soul. With gratitude I'll reach my goal, to touch the island of my soul. This means we feel thankful for this and reach our goals that are the island of our souls. The poet is comparing heart with a garden full of trees. Everyone must have thankful nature. With that, we can reach all goals in our life. Okay, children. look at the synonyms in this poem. All of you note down and by heart these synonyms. In fits and starts, not continuously. In fits and starts, not continuously. Petals, the colorful and attractive part of a flower. Petals, the colorful and attractive part of a flower. Best word, gave. Best word, gave. Bowers, a pleasant place in the shade of tree. Bowers, a pleasant place in the shade of tree. Nutritious, good. Nutritious, good. Reaps, gives. Reaps, gives. Spirit, inner feelings. Spirit, inner feelings. Gratitude, thankfulness. Gratitude, thankfulness. Goal, something that you hope to achieve. Goal, something that you hope to achieve. Thank you. Thank you, Chitti Digitals, and thank you, HM sir, giving me this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.